St. Mary's University opened a new $20 million science and engineering building today. The Blank Shepherd Innovation Center also will be home to the university's nursing program. Bexar County Judge Peter Sakai says the region must prepare for growth in the South Texas Diamond. That's the area that includes San Antonio, Laredo, Brownsville, and Corpus Christi. At his State of the Region Thursday, Sakai said expanding highways won't be enough to alleviate traffic congestion. And he noted $66 billion in federal funds are available for commuter rail projects. Elon Musk's SpaceX is proceeding with plans to launch the next Starship mega rocket as early as Sunday, but the Federal Aviation Administration says that's not happening. The FAA is sticking to a late November timeline to complete its safety and environmental analysis.